had some headaches following, but generally the day after a game, I felt pretty normal, you know.
And we were waiting. We just knew, okay, this is the moment. We just made Jimmy proud. We made our father proud. You know, he's going to tell us how proud he is of us.
Congratulations. In 25 years of the greatest time, she's here.
You know, you're not where your wife went.